Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother.
Bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Thank you.
2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did someone forget we were supposed to go hunting this morning?
No, I did not forget. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate. Something's really bothering him. The Embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. your business. I'll find a use for you. Ready or not. I can get out of this. new plan.
Why won't she leave me alone? I will not speak to those cast out by the matriarchs.
We must follow the rules of the tribe. They are there for our protection. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving. So, anything else?
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of All Mother and all that.